Contestant number 6, representing Holland Harmony, Madelon, Brecht, Liz, and Jens, Imposter Syndrome!
You're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're alone, and then you suddenly dig.
You're looking in
someone's eyes, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big.
Start of something big.
You're lunching at 21, you watch your diet, declining a charlatrous, accepting a fig. When out of a clear blue sky,
sorry, gal and guy, and this could be the start of something big.
Something big. There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Knows what's written in the magic book. But when a lover you'll discover at the gate, my friend,
if I'd a
ring without a second look,
second look.
You're up in an aeroplane or down in that sardines, or lying at Malibu along in the sand. You suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell
that this could be the start of something grand. Destined lover you'll discover in a frightening flash, to keep your heart awake both night and day.
Lightning flash,
you don't wanna let it slip away,
away.
You're watching the sun come up,
account to your money,
or else in a
dim cafe you're ordering wine.
And suddenly
there she is, where she is.
And
this could be the start of something,
this
could be the heart of something.
Got
a feeling this could be the
start
of something grand. This could be the start of something grand.
Start of something grand.
Shake away the pain. I close my eyes and she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, call me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower,
just
waiting by an open door.
I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in,
walk right in,
and be with me forevermore.
Against the trials of life,
I rage against the trials of life.
I curse the fading of the light.
I curse the fading of the light.
Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach,
she's
never out of sight. Now
I know
she'll never leave me, even as as she fades from view.
From view,
she will still inspire me and be a part of everything I do.
I'm
wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. Out for myself, she'll walk right in. Long, long nights begin. Then I'll think of all that might have been.